na tuko ndani ya serikali, nasema nusu nusu. Nusu nusu namna gani?
Will not be sidetracked in undertaking my noble duties of serving our people and leading them in creating a better country.
Kama Kibaki alikuwa anakuja hapa, PC angeweza kosa kuja hapa? Angekosa? Angekosa? Na angewekewa sana namna hii bila hata choo?
Hii mambo ya GSU na AP na nini ni mambo madogo sana. Wanaweza hata kulete G4S, wanaweza kunisaidia hapo nyumbani. There is no problem.
I have an agenda that I was elected on, and that work must continue. And it would be really the honorable thing that if you are not happy with it, that you would actually, you know, step aside and allow those who want to move on, and then take your agenda to the people, which is what happens in any normal, you know, democracy, because you can't have your cake and eat it, yeah? You know, you can't on the one hand say, I'm not going, and because at the same time, I don't agree. You know, you've got to decide, because you must be principled in that endeavor, yeah? That's what happens in a democracy, so that you don't confuse people. You know. On the one hand, you want to sing the praises of a government, that you are saying that yes, you know, this is we have done, and you want to ride on them. But yet, on the other side of your mouth, you're talking another language. So I don't want to say much, but like I'm saying, I will not be deviated from the agenda I have set on course. BBI was just one of them. We still have also the Big Four, which we have been consistently following, and we will continue with the agenda as we have it. That will continue, and really, like I said, you know, people know what happens when you disagree with each other in developed civilized democracies, what people do, you know. And I would hope that people would have the courage and the guts to do that, instead of, like I'm saying, throwing stones in the same house.